10 How to Tips for Weight Loss. Have you have been trying to lose weight for some time, but you feel like you are getting nowhere? You are becoming frustrated and you feel that you are out of options and nowhere else to turn. Well, there are 10 tips that you may not have tried that you probably will need to be aware of. These 10 tips will actually help you succeed in your weight loss program. 1. Water asterisk. You need to begin your weight loss program by drinking plenty of water. When you are dieting, this usually consists of 8 to 10 glasses a day. This water will help you keep hydrated, detoxified, and will help you keep those nasty hunger pangs at bay. 2. 3 large and 2 small. Asterisk. You should have at least 5 if not 6 meals a day. This should consist of 3 large meals for breakfast, lunch, and dinner, and at least 2 small calorie snacks, usually mid-morning and early evening. This will be great for your metabolism. Also, by no means are you to skip meals. If you skip meals, then you will cause your metabolism to become off balance. 3. Workouts. Asterisk. Regular exercise is great when you are trying to lose weight. It will help in increasing your metabolism and also increase your overall fitness levels. Try things such as a brisk walk, jogging, and bike riding, among others, as these are all good for your heart. You can also try weight training, as it will help you build up your muscle and also build up your endurance. 4. Mental. Asterisk. Mental workouts are also important to your weight loss program. Things like yoga and meditation will help lower your stress, allow you to experience mental relaxation, and improves your concentration. Both the mental and physical exercise, if combined correctly, will help with your personality and overall physical health. 5. Eat. Asterisk. It will be much healthier for you, as a whole, to eat rather than drink. A lot of people believe in an all-liquid diet, but you need to realize these are not good. All you are basically taking in is pure sugar. 6. Food labels. Asterisk. You need to pay close attention to all food labels, especially when you are trying to lose weight. In doing so, you need to compare calorie intake and overall healthiness of the food. 7. Portion size. Asterisk. You need to pay attention to your portion sizes. It is one of the most useful steps to proper weight loss. 8. Low fat, low sugar. Asterisk. You need to be sure to choose foods that are low both in fat and sugar. 9. Sleep. Asterisk. A good night's sleep is also essential to proper weight loss. You also need to make sure you are going to bed and getting up at the same time every day. 10. Daily diary, journal. Asterisk. You need to do a daily diary, journal on all the food that you take in and carry it with you at all times. This will help you keep track of the calories that you have already consumed for the day, which allows you to plan your next meal more effectively. As you can see, there is still hope for your weight loss plan. You just need to follow these 10 steps and you will be losing weight in no time.